Menu today, papaya salad. These two hot pepper, dry. Put some sea salt in there. Yeah. Not a lot, a little bit. See here? Put some sea salt in there. Garlic, some garlic in there, into the other one. The way I made papaya salad. I hope it tastes good. Normally come out really good. You will fail up. See here, done. And put some tomato in there. Yeah. Keating tomato. Lemon. Yeah, need lemon. See this fresh lemon? Tastes better. When you take the juice out of lemon, put spoon in here and turn them back up. And turn lemon, put the spoon against the skin, lemon juice will come out. Turn them. Then scrape them out like that. See? Use spoon here. Scrape them out like that. Scrape all the juice out from lemon. Sour. Need some fish sauce. Look like I need to open new bottle of fish sauce. Put Put a little salt in there first. Voodoo sauce. I guess one. 2 tablespoons should be enough. Little bit sugar. Not a lot. I didn't use MSG. I used sugar instead of MSG. Put some papaya in there. I really chop. Yeah. Put some Thai eggplant in there. Yeah. It'll be really good. Mix together now. Yeah. Real good now, I can tell. This is real Thai food. Hot, sour, spicy. Really, really good. If you like hot. Mmm, good. Very good. See, papaya salad I make. Look pretty good, huh? Tastes good too.